Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna be going through my huge Princess Polly haul. So I have quite a few pieces, so let's get to it. Okay, so the first thing I ordered were these Casey overalls, and I think it says in the color khaki. So first off, I got everything in a size 2, and for reference, I'm almost 5'6". So for lengthwise, if you want to kind of see what it looks like on me, I'm going to have a try on kind of little video playing in the background. But these are really great. They're a really nice material. These were $52 from Princess Polly, and I really like them. I wanted something that was like fun and casual for the summer that I could just throw on and go to like Century City or something and just like not have to really put much thought into it. But I really enjoyed these. They're really good quality. They're thick and they're soft and I like the length of them. So overall, I'm really happy I got this. Okay, so the next thing I got, I was really skeptical on getting because I was like, this could be really ugly, really cute on me. But I got the Kelly jumpsuit and I am obsessed with this. So it's like a full length body knit jumpsuit. It's really comfortable, perfect for travel or perfect for just like on the go and you want to look cute but be comfortable all in the same time. So I love this. I was a little nervous about the length of the pant, but overall it's really good quality and this retailed at $43. Next up, I got the Tay romper in the color beige. And this was really cute. It's like a baby doll style kind of romper. And what was great about this was it's perfect for just going to the beach. I don't have a lot of like beach cover-ups in this summer. I'm going to be traveling quite a lot, so I just wanted to have something that was easy and small and could just fit in my luggage, and it's a full outfit and I'm ready to go to the beach, or I'm ready to go like a casual shopping day. I really liked this, and this was $48. Okay, so next thing I got was this bikini. It's the recycled nylon Jenner bikini set in the color coral. So for this set altogether, it's $65, and it's just like a one size thing, which I don't really like because a lot of women have like different sizes on top and bottom, but thankfully it fit. It's like the Australian kind of like super cheeky bikini. And I really like it, but I'm still warming up to like having that much exposed in a bikini, but I think it's great material. It was affordable. I mean, average about like $32, $33 a piece. Next thing I got was the Penny mini dress in red. And this is really flattering. It's like a tight kind of party dress with like the front kind of like, I don't know, section detailing with like the ruched. While this is really cute, I think I'm going to return this one just because I don't think it like fits my chest super like flattering, but we'll see. This was $45, so not that bad, and again, really, really good quality, really thick, not see-through, and just really flattering. So I would recommend it. I just don't know if it fits my body the way I want it to. Okay, the next like party dress I got was the Tara mini dress in like this beautiful olive green color. And I am obsessed with this. I feel like the olive green just works really great in the summer when I'm like tan. And I just feel really confident in it. Again, really great material. Because I have these two and they're like the same material, I also wanted to return this one just because I have like the same dress just in different color with this. So but so I'm gonna return this one, and this one was actually cheaper at $42, so I loved that. Okay, so next up, I got the Jessa mini dress, and I really like this one on me. I feel really confident. I like the way it fits my body, but if I literally walked around the bathroom and it was just, you know, showing too much, so I might have to return it, which sucks. Because I really like it, but I've noticed like all these Australian dresses are really, really short. So just a heads up. Again, I'm like 5'6", barely. So if you're a really tall girl, these Australian brands are just a little short. So just definitely like look at the measurements before buying. But really cute. I just might have to return it just because of like the wearability. Like I don't even know if I could wear that. So we'll see. And last but not least, I got the Forbidden mini dress Now this one, oh, I forgot to say, this one was $49, this one. And this one is $60. So I saw this one online and I was like, wow, that's just like a Pinterest perfect dress. Why not go for it and try it out? I know that the like really flared kind of cuff sleeves are in, and I just saw it and it looked really dreamy, and thankfully it looked super cute on me. And I paired it with my Jeffrey Campbell little shoes that I have, these, and I just feel like it's the perfect like summer going out dress. My boyfriend and I are going to Greece in August, so I was like, this will be a perfect outfit to go out for dinner in, just something more like tropically kind of getaway vibe. But overall I really liked it. So this is everything that I had from Princess Polly. Again, the quality was amazing. It is a little bit higher of a price point, I would say, with average of like $50 a dress. Well, I hope that you guys really enjoyed this video today. I had fun sitting down and filming. It's been a while, but going into the summer, there's going to be so many more haul videos going for you guys. I'd love to review some bikini brands that I found, or maybe some workout clothes, just anything. But if you guys have any brands that you'd like me to check out, I would love to do that for you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks. Bye. Let's do this.